skipping around. Enes Kanter, who runs down the floor, and Embiid catching him and saying, oh, and Embiid is hurt. Joel right to the floor, and he is hurt after the block. Here's Korkmaz for three, but one eye on the other end of the floor. Embiid is up, but he's limping.
I just hope he banged it against something, that it's nothing serious.
Joel remaining at the other end of the floor. The Sixers will use a timeout now, and Embiid will be examined.
Let's take a look at this.
Head athletic trainer Kevin.